Good evening. We are officially live. And I started a few minutes early just as kind of a pregame warm-up. I thought, well, I think I'll just get the hymnal, Methodist hymnal, and just start playing some well-known hymns for a little warm-up. But thank you for joining me on my live presentation. My name is Glenda Austin, and I have a YouTube channel. I would appreciate it if you would check it out and subscribe to it. All of my lives are on the YouTube channel, as well as a lot of my hymn sings, popular music, classical music. There's quite a variety. So please look at my YouTube channel and share it if you have friends that you think would enjoy my piano music as well. Tonight is another, what I have started calling a hybrid. I've had several requests, and some are hymns and some are popular. So I want to put them together, and this is, of course, from two groups of music types. I'm gonna start out with a hymn. I guess you'd call it a hymn. It's a contemporary hymn. I played it last week, and I wasn't very happy with how I played it. And those of you that heard me last week, you'll maybe recall, but I wanna do it again. I had a very good teacher one time that instilled in me, these things happen and you face your fear. If there's something you're afraid of doing, you get out there and do it. I'm gonna play this again because I think I can do it a little bit better. It's On Eagle's Wings, one of my favorites. Better about that. I had several comments on that arrangement, and that is my arrangement. It is not published yet. I am looking into trying to get the permission to publish it because I love that arrangement, and thank you all, those of you that inquired. Moving on to some requests. I think of Lynn, and if she's not watching live, I'm pretty sure she'll watch this. Beulah Land. Thank you. much older. This is the first one I learned many years ago, playing in a revival. This would be for Reverend William Henderson, who introduced me to this Beulah land.
Thank you.
Now, this next song has been requested several times in the past few months, and this is kind of what I'm going to call a crossover, because originally this, I would say, is a popular song in the genre of folk music, and it's Danny Boy. Everyone knows Danny Boy, really one of the most beautiful melodies I think ever written. But several years ago, Dottie Rambo took that melody and put words to it, as only Dottie Rambo could, and it also became a song called He Looked Beyond My Fault and Saw My Need. So this is crossing over him / into the popular genre. Not only was this a request recently, this was a favorite of my father-in-law, Somewhere My Love, from Dr. Zhivago, Laura's theme. Thank you. one more. I'm going to close out with another, of course, beautiful song and maybe one of the most beautiful melodies called Send in the Clowns. Thank you for joining me tonight, and I hope to see you next week. Send me some more requests. I still have a few I have not done yet, and I love to receive them if I can learn it or add it to. Monica? My husband. I already introduced Monica last week.
Not with the new dress on.
Yes, I did.
Oh.
I told him all about it. Sorry, his memory's
missed
it. Slipping. Obviously he doesn't listen to exactly what I'm saying. But thank you for joining me. I hope you have a wonderful weekend. Music is medicine. Hope this made you feel better or great. I know I did. Good night.